waiting at the front door with her suitcase in her hand, staring down the hallway, frozen where I stand. Thank you.